Hey, good morning. Good morning. So I am currently in the park taking a walk on the trail. This is something I used to do quite often, but busy life. And normally when I come to the park, I'm here with Milan. So I don't just get to be by myself in the park, you know, long while. So it's 7 a.m. in the morning, and I'm taking a trail, taking a walk. This is all I'm able to meditate, quiet my thought, decrease the overthinking, and just have a moment with life, with God, with my, with me, the one in nature. So, tapping in. There's a lot that I'm trying to figure out, so I need to like slow the pace in my head so I can know exactly what to do and how to do it. And I just need to have this moment. When I just moved here, I used to do it literally every morning, and working, getting busy, doing everything got me out of it. So I'm back to taking my walk in the park, maybe on the weekends. Not every morning. I'm gonna try to get to work earlier so I can find a park somewhere and take my walk there. Or I just make it on the weekend. But this literally helped me so much to give me the peace and the joy and the gratitude that I need, and be one with myself, healing. So I won't be using my phone for the rest of the journey, so just topping in with you guys to show y'all what my day is like today. Then I'm gonna go to church, spend some time with friends. I'm not the kind of person that I'm not an alcoholic, or I smoke, or if I drink it's occasionally, like social settings. But this is my way of coping and my way of dealing with stress, overwhelmed, anxiety, overthinking, my healing if something is really on my mind. This is how I am able to manage myself and get back to the real world. So bye. Check this out. Beautiful. Our life is constantly changing. New beginning, new start, new this. New people coming into our lives. I'm pretty much almost every day meeting new people, doing new things, trying out new things, wanting to become somebody different each and every day. So this is how I get to recharge myself I'm gonna go up there. This is how I get to recharge myself. Especially when there's time where I need to shed, gain, restore, replenish. That's what God is doing into my life right now. So I gotta spend a moment with Him and the beauty that He has created. Check out my outfit that I wore to church. It's so cute, huh? Every Sunday after church, what are we doing?
Well, look for cheap crap. No, cheap, good looking crap.
We go shopping, we go find the deals around the area in downtown Brooklyn. Where are we going now, Layton?
No, right, just a first. Gap. You see my bag? Look.
Shut up, my bag.
Nice bag. Hey. Less than $20
fit. What? Let me see it that way. Look like Valentino leather, all these things.
Leather and it.
How much you pay for the pants? Eh? How much you get the pants for?
This is from Zara, $7.99.
I lie. Where would you get the shirt for
now? No, the shirt is expensive. The shirt at $12.99.
Oh, and guess how much for my dress, guys? $10. $10 for my dress. This purse, how much I paid for it? It's on Amazon. The glasses, it's probably 12 on Amazon. And my earring, I got it in a sex set from CVS for 12 something. The belt, Amazon. And slippers, Target. Cheap and clean. Shirt, Layton. How much you getting that for?
About $10-$11.
Okay.
It looks nice.
I like the material. Nice.
Yeah, linen.
Linen, yeah. Very summery.
Alright,
try
it.
We're in Banana Republic. Love shop. Where are you getting all in?
No, it's something cheap and it fit. I want it.
So we're in, where are we in? Banana Republic?
No. Old Navy.
Okay.
Old Navy.
These pants, I have to, like, they're always like super short, so I don't even look in the store at them. Watch the act, girl. Whoa. I was feeling for some fish tacos, so I went to the supermarket to get some items. Guys, have you ever tried fish tacos with mango? Try it with some scotch bonnet pepper. You're gonna love me. Fish tacos with like some little dices of mango and the mango juice. Not the mango juice from the store, the actual fruit. You're gonna thank me later. Look at my little pumpkin. She's been such a great doggy. I'm so proud of you, Milan. Behaving yourself. She's working for that treat. Look at her. No problem in the store. So mature. I'm proud of you, Millie. Yes, girl. So, yeah, some little grocery shopping with my doggy. Milan was getting tired of me in the store, so she was literally telling me to hurry. As if I went to the store with her and not her came to the store with me. So these are the items that I purchased. I got the wrap, some taco trays, and I don't know, I just pick up some items, olive oil. Why the rain started falling? I wasn't expecting that. Welcome back to another vlog. I'm Lattydesire. Today I'm going to be doing like something chill. I am at Dive, after work party in Williamsburg, Brooklyn, of course. And yeah, I'm by myself. It's Thursday. But I know people here. I know the DJ. I know the photographer. But yeah, hope to have like a good day. Sometimes you just have to breathe it, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna put my swimsuits on.
Fuck it up, make me happy whenever you cock it up. In a traffic, you're giving the sloppy up. You and
hey.
swimsuit from SHEIN, guys.
It was definitely a vibe. Like, this girl was killing it. They were like my friends for the day. We had such a good time knowing that we just met each other for the first time. Good people, good energy, you know. I'm gonna leave their Instagram page to follow in the description below. But look at her, she was my twin for the day. Like, we both have the same hair color and same skin, and yeah, she was definitely giving a vibe. And of course, that's my friend Daniel Da Vinci. It was really a fun experience yesterday. I was expecting to have a good time, because that was the idea of me even leaving the house. But I'm happy that I truly enjoy myself and I meet some incredible people. If you're in New York and you're looking to go somewhere with good people, good vibe, good energy, great food, great music, you should definitely go to Dive after work. The water was actually nice. I wasn't expecting the water should be like so warm, but obviously the heater was on or something, but it was nice. And the view when it was sunset, oh my god, superb. Super amazing. Hey, you see when I put on the swimsuit and I went out, I was like, no, run back in the bathroom. No, I can't do this. And then I had to look myself in the mirror and talk to myself. And I'm like, don't be ashamed. Don't be guilty about your body. Embrace it. Be confident. Love who you are. And so the confident works. They were my girls for the day. We had such a great time knowing that all of us came alone and we had such a wonderful time. Made me sweat. Hey, made me water. Her name is Dutch. Go follow her.
Sorry, my grandma sent for me. Sorry, she put the little tag in it.
I've been using collagen into my liquid drink, tea, juice, water, like once per day to take care of my skin. So yeah, I made it, put it in my Cersei tea that my grandma sent for me. I actually purchased that from Amazon. There's this viral TikTok place, pizza shop, and we went there to check it out. The pizza was good.
The garlic shrimp and the, what did you order? That's the sweet chili?
No, it's the like salmon.
But I think they put sweet chili sauce in it. That's sweet chili.
I'm not that old.
It's good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah?
1 to 10. I think that would give it like a 9.5.
Wow. That's a high score.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And it's late.
And that's the shirt.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, 9.5. Keith, you would be probably. Yeah, again. That's a big score.
This is a salmon, guys.
What's that score?
I would give it a 9.
Nine?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Very high.
Yeah, it tastes, the fact that we came here so late, it actually tastes fresh.
Okay.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna give you my review on the pizza from Cut and Slices. The pizza, I had the garlic shrimp and he had the my date, he had the sweet chili salmon. We both grade the sweet chili salmon 9 out of 10. Mine was definitely a 9.5. The pizza was really good. In terms of what else I would rate the restaurant, their customer service, nope, I would give them a 5. It was very wok. I think that they were okay, but it's like this thing that Caribbean people, when you come in, like, hey, maybe that's their culture, right? But that's, there's still like customer service, like they gave us the box, no napkins. I had to ask them for the napkins, and also they could have upsell us by asking us about the drinks and other refreshment that they probably have. So that was my take. The food, the pizza was excellent. Customer service, whack. That's my take. So let me know if you guys ever been to Cut and Slices, and let me know y'all review. All right, let me know. Do you like my shirt? I'm trying to get like little summer clothes, so I got this from SHEIN.